Same way I like to believe that I influenced Michael Sam, the first openly gay NFL player to come out of the closet. If you saw my last special, I closed my last special with about a 7-minute gratuitous graphic detailed depiction of interracial gay man rape on an NFL field during a live game. And right after that came out, first gay NFL player comes out of the closet. I like to believe that he wasn't even gay until he saw my special. And I made it sound so appealing that he jumped at the chance. Now we got a gay baseball player, minor leaguer for the Milwaukee Brewers organization. We had a gay basketball player, Jason Campbell. I might have fucked up his name. And it's all great. Every time an athlete comes out of the closet, if it's like a manly sport, if you're a skater, you'd have to come out as straight. But like, yeah, with a football player, and it always boils down to this weird hypothetical locker room scenario that the Sports Center guys bring up. All right, I'm gonna, you level with me, Tony. How are you gonna feel if you're in the locker room with an openly gay athlete? Tell me the truth. Are you gonna feel okay with that when you're in the showers with a man who's openly gay? Is that gonna be good? Can you maintain the teamwork? Blah, blah. Trying to profile for anyone with a job. Does anyone have, what do you have for a job? Just make something up if you don't. Property manager. How would you feel, honestly, if at the end of the day, you're fucking kicking out deadbeats or whatever you do, and you get back to the office, and you're griping about your, and then you get into the showers with the other property managers, knowing that one of them is an open homosexual, are you gonna feel like you're being sexualized in the shower? My point is, what other occupation in the face of Western civilized society do people shower together? And that's not the first question, if not the only question. Why are we showering together? You're fucking selling cars your first day, and you have a real knack for this, Nikki. You get good instincts. You hit the showers, and we're gonna see you on Monday. Showers? And these are multimillionaires. These are professional athletes with money spilling out of every orifice. You could not write. You have a private jet. You couldn't get a private shower. Your agent couldn't write that into your rider and your signing bonus. Do you take dumps together too? If you had a bad game, the coach makes you line up in a trough. All right, I saw no teamwork out there. We have no defense. Everyone, shit in a trough. You line up and shit in a trough and you wipe the guy to your left. Till I see more team building. I'll wipe him, coach, but if he gets a boner, I'm gonna kick the shit out of him. Playing on no team. Gay porn stars. When gay porn stars get done a long day of gay porning around on the set, they shower alone. They're not animals. So I say this to you, professional athlete person. Try to raise your standards up to that of gay porn stars before you start worrying about someone's sexuality.